Equivocation and gentrification and segregation have no place in the hip hop nation. So stay tuned.